The beach is the place that I really enjoy. Although I do not go as much as I would like to, I still enjoy the whole experience. There's something about the smell, the breeze, the burning hot sand meshing through your toes, the sun, the birds, the seashells, and the sound of the waves that attract me. Even though I usually come to the ocean for the breeze and the water, I usually bring home sand in places like my shoes, my bags, and my swimming trunks. But that's a trade-off that I'm willing to make just to be there. I equate my times at the beach with family and loved ones. We would spend time together there, and for the most impressionable time in my life, every summer I would go to Martha's Vineyard with my best friend and his family. The views, the experience, the ambiance of the ocean is what I enjoy the most. Going to the beach is like an escape from reality for me. You can sometimes get lost in the noise, traffic, smell, scenery, and just the everyday grind of city life. So for me, going to the beach is always like going to another universe. Although I only get to go to the beach a couple of times a year, I still love what the beach represents to me. Spending quality time talking about things you wouldn't normally talk about at home, with the sound of the waves in the background rushing close and then just as quickly washing away. Now that I am a father of two, I hope to share my love of the beach with my children. Last weekend, I took them to the beach for the first time. My son Tyson loved it, but my daughter Tyasia was a little afraid of the water at first. But she started to have fun once she realized that I was watching over her and that she was safe. At the end of the day, we had a great time at the beach and we plan to return soon. Hopefully my children will develop some of the same feelings I have for a day at the beach and how special it can be.
Right about now.
Girl, tie me up and let me come through your speakers. Blow the sound out of your tweeters. Cause baby girl, this is the music for love. Shawty, don't be scared, just let the bass line hit you. Boom, boom, all up in your system. Cause baby girl, this is the music.
That I like to be. It is where family and friends spend fun time together and where you can leave all your worries behind, even just for a day or a few hours. It is where I can totally relax and feel most at ease.
There's gonna be no interruption. Baby, come push my buttons. I'll show you all my functions. Press play and let me start. Fast forward to your favorite part. After we're done, hit rewind. We'll go back to the time.
It's me, baby. In the girl seat. Alright. We make timeless music. Left lane.
Never met a girl like you, baby.
Yeah, and I ain't never met a girl to put it down like you.
You know you make it do with you, baby.
Hey, say thug in your life, that's what you need, shawty. Anything you want, we guarantee for my boo, 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 boo. Yeah, and I ain't tryna go hard on what I need, shawty. I'm just tryna tell you exactly what I need from you, 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 you. Cause you know I wanna
freak in the morning, the freak in the morning.